Let's do this, guys.
Line up on the left side. Pit road is closed.
Yeah. So, as you see, guys, I'm not that fast. Oh boy. Oh, so many McLarens in front of there.
Good luck, man. Okay.
Holy strength of field. Okay. What was that? Oh boy. Thank you. I'm gonna need the good luck. We'll see. We will see how the race will go. It's a little bit. It's slower weather. Slower weather.
Good luck, Aura.
So Claudio is in front. Frederick is besides me in there. What? Why is besides me in there? He should be in front of me. Oh, there is actually a Frederick. It's with the white car in there. Yeah. That's Frederick, the white car. White McLaren. I'm good. Go. I'm good. I should have not done this race. Dang it. Luckily I bounced back from the wall. why are you breaking your own draft? I have no idea. I'm gonna hang around behind the draft in here now. I'm gonna try to drop the people behind me. So. Oh boy. Issues. I was Frederick in there, in the incident. Oh my goodness. Actually, yeah. He's gonna defend it. I think the car is still good. No aero damage. No aero damage, I think. Helping out Frederick a little bit. Oh boy. Whoa. Claudio is next. That's very bad. That was very close to the wall, dang it. Oh, that was very close to the fucking wall too. Whew. Every fucking time, yeah. Go, go, Frederick. You're faster than me. Did Zach die? I have no idea. Hey, Silicon Jesus, how are you doing? Pretty beep. No, Frederick. I wonder if Frederick has damage. He might have. I hope that was netcode. Yeah, Frederick is a lot faster. So I'm gonna just, again, only gain behind him. Friggy walls. Still zero? I'm sweating like a pig. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's actually Xabier behind me. I think he's streaming on YouTube. Hey there, Xabier, just noticed you. Oh boy, he's a very fast driver too. Whoa! Whew. Hey, Double Null TV, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Crypt TV Alienation. This lovely car. I enjoy driving this car. Oh boy. Whew. Can someone give the stream link for Xabier? It's a Heike360S in the YouTube. If you want to see the race from his point of view too. Oh! I think that was netcode. Don't do that. Oh my goodness! Oh, that was so close for me. Chill out, JP, chill out. That's no rush when you're behind Frederick. Whew! You betcha! Thank you for the follow, welcome to the Crypt TV Alienation. Oh my goodness. Yeah, for some reason, it's not showing up. The core skin. Five laps of fuel. Thank you. How's Sandra is doing? Can someone check out from the live timing? Is he still in the race? It's gonna be 4 laps. Don't leave me, Frederick. He's not streaming. Oh snap. I'm losing now. Losing the draft almost. Come on, Frederick, give me draft. I'm very slow in that corner. Whew. SP Arcade, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Crypt TV Alien Nation. Getting a little bit slippery now on this weather. Even the draft is not helping me. I'm struggling in here. Whoa. Wall tap? Yeah, could be. We will see in the pits if I have any optional repairs. Like that. Pit time now. What happened to Xabier? He lost a lot of time in there. He's out of the draft range now. I will see how this goes. No optional reapers, so I don't know. Woo. Hello, Claudio. Thank you. Oh! I was very close to the wall. Dang it. And not in the draft, dang it. Or am I? I think I am. Yeah. I'm fighting guys here, trying to catch up Claudio. I think I'm getting him. I'm catching up a little bit. Inch by inch. Oh! Ha! Don't scare me like that, Claudio. Three-way CoRe battle. Claudio went a little bit wide in there. Whew. Oh boy. This is gonna be an epic fight, guys. This is gonna be an epic fight. Oh, he went wide. Woo! That crossover. That crossover. Did you guys see that? Oh. Can we get a Craig Gassum for that overtake? Frederick is very close now. It's not getting enough draft. Shouldn't get. Dang it.
Thank you, Edith. Yeah, I think I cooked my tires here.
Is Frederick is just a lot faster. Don't break that early, Frederick. Don't scare me. Mike. How it feels, Mike, to be head of the core sim racing now. Oh, Sandra is in there behind us too. Too early on the gas in there. Oh! Yeah, it's gonna be hard trying to beat Frederick anymore. Ah, what a mistake. Well, we're gonna have a battle still. Our skill still gonna have battle in here. I guess. Nah, I'm too far away. Well, dang it! Oh my goodness, Frederick, Claudio, good fighting, good battling.
Great job, did really well. Yeah, you guys had a nice battle, me not so much. Can you please check the setup, JP? I don't know what the fuck I'm doing with the setup.
Yeah, sure. Oh boy.
Thanks.
Where did I end up? Sixth place. That's too shabby. Getting a little bit. I wonder. It seems that I did not get damage when I hit my rear to the wall in there. I love GT3 now, guys. That was amazing. Four core sim racing guys battling. Oh, three. Unlucky, Sandra did not get the qualification time, but man, I had the sweat for this race. Yeah, I saw that, Frederick. I saw that. I took 24 liters. I think Frederick did. Frederick took a little bit more. I read Frederick that you said that you got turned. You got turned on. From this race. Ooh, getting those extra corners in here. Oh, it's over already. Whee! Yeah, for some reason I can see the skin for Frederick. I don't know. Plame. Oh. Plame training paints. Yeah, sure, guys. I will show it to you. I'm gonna do the jump first. I don't think I can make it. Yeah. Mike. Did you get any damage, Frederick, from the race? Did you get any damage? Did you have any optional reapers on the pit stop? Oh, I'm gonna pull it over.